gas on. Ooh, it doesn't want to go into neutral. There we go. Key on, fuel. I need both hands. Get my foot on the clutch to so I didn't have to fight the transmission fluid spinning. I know I have 1030 in this oil in this motor, not really advised to start these up in this cold weather if you don't have to, but just wanted to see if it would start. I'm gonna let the clutch out, and you're gonna hear the engine bog down. You know that oil's thick. You can see your breath.